Ja.
If you wrap it around, you want these two sides be exact in line. If this is the case, you are perpendicular to the middle of the tube. For attaching the tubes to the wall, I just used this type of anchors. Easiest would be to just throw some buckets on the wall.